I'll take a quick look at what's in the box with the Quantec QT601-2 Quantec controller. This is CTEC's addressable nurse call system. So we've all the different components and everything for what you need for a complete system here on the website. So comes in the packet is the usual stuff. You're operating your manual, the battery lead, spare mains resistor, the NVR link, don't lose this. This is you need this for when you're programming the system. A sheet of paper here, which is your matron's guide, and the installation and programming manual. Now again, all of these available to download off the website anyway, that I think people are getting less and less used to using paper versions of manuals at this stage. So let's get my empty out of here. It's a very popular item. Sort of small to medium sized nursing homes tend to use this, and we've had a couple of applications recently where schools have used them in their special education units for sort of a not quite a panic attack system, but more of a call system where the carer, the teaching assistant or the teacher has a neck or arm pendant and an IR receiver in parts of the school to call assistance from other teachers if they're required. There's not actually a huge amount to look at inside this. I'll do another video where I have the one that's powered up and I can go through some of the menus and other bits and pieces, but this is just to give you an idea of what's actually in the box. So this is your power supply unit. Your mains comes in here. Mains fuse here if you ever need to change it out. These are actually kind of modular, so if you ever do have an issue and you need to change out a power supply or change out the main processor, they are actually just, you undo these screws and they just kind of clip off. So into here you have the network comms. So fundamental to this system, you come out of this system into a network splitter in something like twin inert 2x1 cable, something with something that's fairly decent thickness for transmitting the signal out to the network splitter, and then from the network splitter you go off to your various field devices. So separate videos on all of those things. You also have a selection of outputs from the panel here. Just these are open outputs, and they're somewhat programmable. By default, output one is set for nurse call, output two is set for an emergency call, that kind of thing, but you can actually program these. The comms ports here are for connecting to the PC if you're using the surveyor software to track calls and incidents on your system, and the other one is out to your pager or your printer if it's used. So the pagers are a popular product if you have areas where you kind of have reduced numbers of staff in a bigger area. The staff can carry a pager rather than having to return to the nurse's station to see where things have indicated. This goes off to the PCB and the display board here. It's not, you know, it's not a huge amount to look at inside here. Plenty of space for two 12 volt 7 ampere hour batteries. Good. If you lose your mains here, a couple of 7 ampere hour, depending on your consumption on your field devices here, you know, 24 hours on standby batteries, maybe 2-3 hours if it's in full alarm. This is where your NVM link gets fitted when you're doing your programming. There's a fair bit of this can be done through the front panel here, but primarily if you're a nurse, you see bedroom 14 comes up on the screen here. You can do a certain amount of programming, but if you're actually into that, designing or implementing one of these systems, you're going to be doing most of it using a laptop anyway. So I'll do a separate video on that, but I just wanted to show you really today what you're getting in the box. So yep, that's the Quantec nurse call panel.